manufactures, made from nothing but high hopes and thin air. He collected up some baby blasted mothers, they took their chances, and for a while they lived quite happily up there. He came from New York City, man, but he couldn't take the pace. He thought it was like a doggy dog world. He went to San Francisco, spent a year in outer space with a sweet little San Franciscan girl. I can hear my mother wailing and a whole lot of scraping and jail. I don't know what it is, but there's definitely something going on upstairs. Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig yourself. I want you to dance. Meanwhile, Larry made up names for the ladies like Miss Boo and Miss Quick. He stockpiled weapons and took pot shots in the air. He feasted on their bodies like a lunatic and wrapped himself up in their soft yellow hair. I can hear chants and incantations, and some guy is mentioning me in his prayers. I don't know what it is, but there's definitely something going on upstairs. Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig yourself. Back in that hole. Short, fame finally found him. Mirrors became his torturers. Cameras snapped him at every chance. The women all went back to their homes and their husbands with secret smiles in the corners of their mouths. He ended up like so many of them do, back on the streets of New York City in a soup queue. A dope fiend, a slave, then prison, then the madhouse, then the grave.